The two key phrases of the management by objective systems are the objectives and the key result. And they match the two purposes. The objective is the direction. I want to dominate, we want to dominate the mid-range microcomputer component business. That's an objective. You know, if that's where we want to go. Key results for this quarter, win 10 new designs for the 8085. One key result. It's a milestone. The two are not the same, but that's the first milestone that in the next time period we can pass, that we can measure. The key result has to be measured, but at the end you can look and without any argument say, did I do that or did I not do it? Yes, no. Simple. No judgments in it. Now, did we dominate the mid-range microcomputer business? Then, you know, that's for us to argue in the years to come. But over the next quarter, we'll know whether we've won 10 new designs or not. So the objectives is, that's where we want to go. The key results are milestones, and the milestones are only useful if you can see that you've passed or not passed. You don't maybe pass milestones. These are the two elements of our system, how we run it. We run an annual and a quarterly version of it, generally. The annual version is done in conjunction with the planning process. When we put the plan together, each major operating entity puts together a set of annual key results, annual objectives, and key results going with them. That at the next planning process, we look at and see how we've done against them, how we should modify them, what should be the follow-on to that. In addition to that, the more significant one is on a quarterly basis, each major entity sets objectives for itself in conjunction with the supervisor for the next period and sets milestones for them. That is basically the system. It's a very, very simple system. In one form or another, we have had in different pockets of the company it operating since 1971. As you remember, we were pretty small in 1971. We started it then. We stumbled a lot of times. We didn't fully understand its principal purpose of it. And we are kind of doing better with it as time goes on.